every song that I learned from my Savior when he gave his life for his bride. And I sing it for you now that you are mine. It's a song of redemption, of selfless love that I'm learning from him, from God above. Now I sing it for you, my one and only bride.
I have never met a person so inquisitive as Joanna, and I can just say thank you to God. And I can say to Joanna every single day, whisper in her ear, saying that, Joe, I love you. Joe, I love you. And if there is one word that comes to my mind when I think of this sweetheart, is tenderness, which I often call her. And I want to hold her with tenderness in my heart, and she is always, and she will be always precious to me. Sweetheart, I love you.
I just ask God for all the other qualities, like wisdom and all, but he is far more romantic, and I cannot wait to be getting married to him. I love you, Ricky.
To you, my beloved.